should have talked at the boatyard. You don't want to talk about it here.
I'm not falling all over myself to talk about it much anywhere, Jack.
How much do you know?
Not much.
The Birmingham one was in the papers over a month ago. Second one in Atlanta was all over TV. Did you ever think about giving me a call?
No.
Why not?
I quit, remember?
You look all right now.
I am. All right.
If you can't look anymore, I understand.
Don't try to run a game down on me, Jack.
Blue-eyed Jesus. Painting those blue-eyed, blonde-haired Jesus will put food in you. Steak and vegetables on the table. Clothes on your back.
I don't mean nothing to myself. I don't care about me. I don't care about nothing, you know? And I know from that day that I survived because I achieved that mental attitude. And later, I can work this out.
What is this?
And that is my life. And nothing, nobody can stop me from making it happen.
You know you need a bolt cutter and every other goddamn thing. Because everything with you is seamed. Your primary sensory intake that makes your dream live is seeing. Reflections, mirrors, images. Haven't you, my man?